Red Lentil Toast Sandwich, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the vegetarian recipes and one of the most unique of the bread recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the toast recipes and one of the most unique of the lentil recipes and one of the most different of the bread recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the sandwich recipes and one of the most different of the breakfast recipes. Today we are going to make red lentil toast sandwich. The ingredients are 100 grams of red lentil soaked in water for around 30 minutes, 1 tomato cut into pieces, 1/4 cup in the red lentil into the pressure cooker. Pour in 250 ml of water. Put in salt to taste. Put in the tomato pieces. Spoon of mixture spices. Put in 1/4 spoon of chili powder. Put in 1/4 spoon of turmeric powder. Mix thoroughly and let this mixture cook in the pressure cooker for 15 minutes. Onto the bread, apply the red lentil mixture that we cooked earlier. Put another bread piece on top and press to make the sandwich and keep aside. Do this with the next bread piece. Put in the red lentil mixture. Now, press now. Take in the next bread. And spread the lentil on the bread. Spread it thoroughly. And now press. Now put in the bread and let it toast. Now turn it over. Take off the pan and onto the plate. put in the bread piece. Take off the pan and onto the plate. Pour in a little bit more water. And let it fry like all the rest of the pieces. This is the final Red Lentil Toast Sandwich, one of the tastiest of the dinner recipes and one of the most delicious of the lentil recipes and one of the most unique of the unique snacks recipes and one of the most unique of the sandwich recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the toast recipes and one of the most different of the bread recipes and one of the most easiest to make of the breakfast recipes. If you like the video, please like, share, comment, subscribe and press the notification button.